Formula One returns to Inter.
It's an interesting question. They're two very different.
Okay. Mate, only three races left and you've still got a chance of the title, but if we're going to win it, we're going to need some very special performances. It's in every one of those three and it starts here. Let's see what you can do today. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place. Behind is 2.5 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in ninth place. Time last lap was a 1:09.9. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 0.0 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. Our head's starting to create a gap. They're just starting to pull away from us now. behind's gaining on you by 0.5 a lap. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass. Behind is 3.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. They're eighth. And the time last lap was a 1:10.9. Gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on soft. Thank you. OK, we can take you this lap.
Like the pit crew are out in the lane. And ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.7 seconds. Nice work, mate. That brings you off a place. Gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. Things stand, we'll be second in the championship. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.8 seconds. Shift the angle of the front wing to the minus one setup, moving the front wing to minus one on your next stop. Gap to your teammate behind is 4.7 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 4.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. They're in 10th place. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 09.9. Okay, that's just with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Time last lap was a 1:10.7. And you're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A great race then, very much as we've come to expect, and a fantastic victory. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they secured here. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
The cash in our reserves doesn't help us unless we start investing it back into the team. Let's start thinking about where we can put it to good use.